Thank you. Thank you. Du bruit pour Magdalena. On va passer à l'interview de Magdalena en coulisses. Et ensuite, Akoumène reprend du bruit pour lui. Alors, ça sera un live qui va jouer, donc ça va prendre quelques petites minutes pour l'installer. Donc, soyez patients. Mais ça vaut le coup.
When did you realize you wanted to be behind the desk?
I'd say it was a little bit long time, you know. It was more like something magic things, you know. And then was after this, like, okay, my friend said, yeah, you have to do that. I said, no, you know. So
you were scared?
Yeah, like, no, I mean, because I never think about it that I to do that. So, and then like slowly, and then one time was one DJ, he didn't came, you know, because it was canceled flight and all the things. And
in your club?
Yes.
Yes.
So, and then like, okay, you have to play. What? Okay. So, and this was my starting actually. So,
so you started DJing, not producing?
No, first DJing, yeah. First DJing and then
producing. And pretty fast producing, or when did
you? Yeah, the thing is like, I'm like in the backstage of Dynamic, like, long time, you know, and I see a lot of things, you know, and I'm really also proud of this, that I see, you know, the producing, how they do that, the guys, different from Martin Stemming or Collectif or, you know, this is, like, also really good for me, so, and at
so
the end.
So they teach you?
Collectif, he try, Nico. But no, and then it was better to do my own thing, yeah.
Okay, and there was a lot of questions online. We received your
question. Can I ask you something?
Yes.
How do you do this? How you do every week, always these special places in France?
We never sleep.
What?
We never sleep. No, we work a lot for that, and we are really happy that places like that are open to receive a new audience and electronic music. So here is the president of this university. He accepted to receive us. So but
this is
a lot of discussions. A lot of discussions. Maybe 1 year. Maybe 1 year with them discussing.
Yes.
And they trusted us.
Yeah.
And now we are here.
Yeah. Because also then you have a lot with politic to talk and like.
Sure. Yeah.
Yes. Something,
So, but now that that we found.
And how you find always these places, you know, like this also.
So now you are interviewing me, right?
No, sorry.
I prefer talking about you.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, sorry. it's interesting for me.
I understand.
No, you make a really good job, so this is why I'm asking.
Thank you.
Wow.
Thank you.
Amazing.
So the first question I saw from people online, I think it's a question from Harry Hoyos. What is your favorite track right now?
Now it's my from my track or
the question is what like, is the best track for you?
I mean, So I can say of my track now from the EP maybe it's I like my
your
favorite
last EP is Elements.
Elementum,
right?
And I like Nautilus more than the other both things. Because it's more melody, but I didn't have time to play today because it was then.
Yeah.
It's like too fast.
Yeah, too fast. 1 hour 15, very fast.
Yeah, and then there's a lot of now new stuff.
Okay.
From some DJs.
But yeah.
It's not like, yeah.
Is there a DJ or an artist you think should be more famous? Like?
This is always a good question. I think, I mean, it's not so easy now. I mean, when you are, I think, like a newcomer, you had to take a long way, you know, because
there is too much.
So, I mean, you have the Champions League.
And yeah.
No, because it's football. And the middle is a little bit different now.
Mm.
And so, yeah, it's not easy then when you start like a DJ.
Okay.
So.
And question from Nicolas. So the question is in French, so I will translate it with my very bad English.
No, I like that.
What do you think of the evolution of techno music nowadays?
Mm-hmm. I mean, this is always
difficult question. And the other question is, do you follow this evolution, and does it influence you, or you just stick to your
I do my things, you know, and I have my own vibe, you know, and I follow my vibe.
Okay.
And it's something, when it's something new, maybe yes, maybe no, but not everything. It's like the same, like how you say with clothes, with moda. Sometimes you don't like this jacket, so you don't need to wear this jacket. So. Mm.
And where does your inspiration come from? I'm not talking about music, maybe some other things.
So my parents, you mean they're from which country?
Your inspiration, where do you, I don't know, what inspires you when you create music? Maybe nothing, if nothing inspires
you. No. I mean, the thing is, I don't have a pressure, you know?
Yeah.
Like, I don't want to have a pressure, you know?
So you don't sit in your studio I need to do this
No, I don't want that, you know, because I had another way how I came now to the music. You know, I did my club before, all the things. I don't have then the pressure, you know, about something. And so this is how came also Mountains of Escobel, you know, I mean, the Paris.
Yes.
So this was also like from a joke. Mm-hmm. I did this track, and the other one like more melodic, or the other one beats, more break beats. So yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
I'm flowing.
Okay. And you also said that, you are part of the amazing Dynamic label. Are you helping them when they are doing the Dynamic parties?
I mean, I'm good with the guys. So, and yeah, we talk always everything about, yeah.
Yeah.
So.
Okay. And what are your next projects for this year?
I mean, this year is my big thing, Shadows,
in
Ibiza. So last Friday was the third time.
Residency, yeah.
Residency. I have 16, Ibiza. So.
Nice.
Yeah. So you have to be in training. This now was my things, and I had also some tracks. So we will see. Good festivals. So it's summer.
Summer is coming, yes. Okay, well, thank you very much, Magdalena, for your set.
Thank you.
And there is a little tradition at Circle. It's the mystery box. And the mystery box is a little gift we want to offer you. And this is the president from the university that will offer you this gift.
I'm not what?
I'm not the president of the university. I'm the dean of this faculty of medicine. So thank you, Magdalena, for coming here. I hope you enjoy your evening and your show. It was great. And I hope all the guys of the world enjoy this show.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for coming. Thank you for to be in this oldest university faculty of medicine.
This is an honor.
Still working, because the older one in China.
Oh.
But China is another country.
Yes.
But it's the oldest one, even in Europe and in America, sure. Okay?
Thank you.
Only to give you some memory of your coming here.
Yeah.
And again, to thank you for all your effort. I will give you this magic box first, so you may open it and to find what is inside the... So the first thing I want to give you is this present. It's nothing of important, but it's a medal. And you see it's the picture of a guy named Hippocrate. You know Hippocrate? Hippocrate is one of the founder, one of the famous guy in Greece of medicine. And there is a sentence which say, Hippocrate before was from Kos Island in Greece, and now is part of Montpellier. So I want to give you first this present. Always in the same way, I would like to give you this olive tree, which symbolizes also the Greece, the peace, and also it's a gift from the Avitam company, which is a new startup company in the field of the health, of care, and which is also a symbol of the past, of the present, of the future. And only to have
Too much gift, too much gift,
last
for
gift
you.
Only for memory of this faculty. I hope you enjoy all this building, this old building. Only this part, I'm sorry, is in French. Only to give you a
memory.
I will
translate you.
It's a good opportunity to learn French. And I'm sure when you will come back, you will be the best one.
I mean, thank you very much. I can't speak French anymore. So I had in my school French. It was too difficult to me for 3 years.
Yeah, but
yeah.
Now you have to go on and continue. Yeah. No problem. Thanks again.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you very much, Magdalena, and thanks you to the amazing University of Medicine of Montpellier. Thank you to Avitam, our partner, and all our media partners that will come up on the screen. And we'll see you next Monday with a very big surprise. Bye-bye.